and welcome to a very special episode of the Saunders in 60, where we are talking to some British people, our London partners. Say hello to Nick and Annette.
We've been with Michael now for about 10 years. And what we do is represent Michael in London, giving the company a gateway into Europe. A lot of that is handled through media. We do an awful lot of press work for Michael. We've got a great network of people that she can interact with in the UK and Europe and get her name out there for extra coverage.
The market is an international one, and by having boots on the ground in London, it helps them understand that Michael Saunders are getting that property out into the mainstream European and also Russian, Chinese, Indian markets. We deal with some of the top luxury real estate brokers throughout America, California, Colorado, New York. And wherever we go, if I ever say the word Michael, they know who I'm talking about. Michael has such a fabulous reputation. I think the world is becoming a smaller place for choice. A number of years ago, you could choose any number of places across the world to buy a beautiful home. But the political, the economic situation in those places has got so difficult. That's making the choice smaller. So where else will you go which is safe, secure, great climate, great culture? Well, it's Florida.
Oh, I like my tea Earl Grey with just a dash of milk, and certainly never put cream in tea.
I like mine, well, we call it builder's tea. That's hot, strong, a bit of milk, and a lot of sugar.
Okay. Do you guys ever find a place in this area that has...
No
tea?
Chance. No. Americans could do with learning to boil the water first.
So let's say I have a home for sale, and I just know in my heart of hearts that Prince William and the Duchess Catherine would love it. Do you guys, can you call them and get them over here to an open house?
I don't think they'd be allowed to go to an open house because the security would be a bit strong. But you never know. We'll drop a note.